Mercyhealth is lighting up its Love Light Tree tonight in Janesville. It's the 36th year for the tree. The hospital has been asking people to purchase a light in honor of someone special this holiday season. Organizers say the tree will be lit up every night for the next few weeks. Money raised goes directly to three of the hospital's programs: Wigs for Patients, Meals on Wheels, and Hospitality House.